I've also brought in some mobile technology into the classroom, iPads most notably, and those went over extremely well with students. I think one of the advantages of mobile technology is being able to bring in outside voices into the classroom where students can ask questions and then answer them collaboratively, using the iPad to look up, you know, different websites, YouTube videos, interacting with other voices. And that's what I'm trying to teach with writing, how to interact with other ideas.